are going to keep showing up and keep putting ourselves right in front of it and saying we don't approve and we don't agree, and we're going to do everything we can to make it really difficult for them to make it done. This group has been working on preventing pipelines in Western Massachusetts for several years now. You know, the pipeline might get built, but the message is to the fossil fuel companies that your end is here, and we're going to make it difficult, and that's going to be a tipping point, because the society is changing in our attitude about fossil fuels, and so their time is coming to an end.
Our friends.